Poets are powerful. Poetry is the only thing that matters.
I'm absolutely delighted to have won a prize at the London Poetry Magazine, and it's a marvellous evening. I've never been to anything quite like it.
Tonight we celebrate autumn, London, and the winners of our poetry competition.
A helicopter courses the night sky, sets off alarms in my mind.
In the black ponds of your pupils, a pair of carp swam in slow circles.
Old Mother Moor is bitter. Peat is the thinnest of comforts.
This is my first foray into London's literary scene. The London Magazine has published Sylvia Plath. She is probably the most important poet to me, so it's a huge honour.
I've had a really good night tonight. It's been wonderful to read my